Can a drone hear the shape of a room? Or rephrased, is it possible to precisely measure the shape of a room using sound waves? The basic scenario is a room with flat walls and maybe a ceiling and a floor. Various microphones and a speaker are placed in the room. Previous studies have already mathematically proven that 4 microphones and a loudspeaker are sufficient to pinpoint the walls and also calculate their inclination. Professor Gregor Kemper from the Technical University of Munich and his colleague Professor Mireille Boutin, who is working at Purdue University in Indiana, therefore took the idea a step further. In their theoretical approach, they placed a loudspeaker and 4 microphones on a drone. That makes it much more practical to basically fly the equipment into the room, but it also made developing the experiment's mathematical framework much harder for the 2 researchers. The loudspeaker emits a high-frequency acoustic pulse, which the walls reflect. The microphones pick up the echoes. Next, the echoes must be assigned to the wall from which they have emanated. In fact, this echo matching is the main challenge. To accomplish this, Kemper and Boutin developed a new algorithm. Once the echoes are sorted out, the positions and the inclinations of the walls can be calculated using geometric methodologies, akin to localization using GPS signals. Unfortunately, these calculations can sometimes go wrong. The relationships between echoes occasionally fulfill mathematical constraints that seem to indicate they stem from a wall that isn't there, giving rise to so-called ghost walls. Now, with 4 microphones placed independently throughout the room, this has been shown to be almost impossible. However, when the microphones are mounted in rigid positions on a drone, it should be expected that ghost walls will occur with greater probability. That's because compared with a setup of microphones distributed freely in a room, microphones mounted on a drone are limited in their freedom of movement. But by setting up a more elaborate mathematical framework, Kemper and Boutin were able to demonstrate that a drone will assume with near certainty a position that avoids ghost walls. The researchers hope their scenario will become even more realistic in the next step. They are developing a mathematical solution to handle errors and inaccuracies in measurements. They also intend to address the theoretical placement of the loudspeakers and microphones on ground-based vehicles.